you think of 1984, Jeremy Lewis, you think of Van Halen's record, 1984. This was the last Van Halen until their current tour, 2012's featured lead singer David Lee Roth, who left in 1984 while creative versus the final full-length album, which all four members, Van Halen vs. Roth and Michael Ann Roth, returned to 2007, son Wolfgang replaced Anne in 2006. 1984 Van Halen's debut, Van Halen's best-selling albums each having sold more than 10 million copies. I remember when this record came out, this record really